of dinosaurs. This will be the greatest theme park in the history of the world.
Hello, people. It's Poet. And we're back in Jurassic Park. Now, when we left off, we had finished another track on the... Stop glitching out. We'd finished another track on the course here, on the safari course. And what someone actually told me in the comments, it might have actually helped some of these ankylosaurs. I know that they were close to the end of their life anyway. These ones both died, I think, because they were only at 50%. But what someone told me is that when they were feeling kind of sick and stuff, that I could have helped them out by hitting the revive button, and I did not know that. Now, let me just check this guy here. He's got ticks. Yeah, itchy ticks, aren't they? Well, let me help you out. See if we can immunize him for ticks. Don't worry. You'll be fine. Roll in the water a bit. Those nasty ticks won't get to you. But, for example here, let's just look at this guy again. If his health were to say poor or good or anything besides excellent, what I learned was that if I go orders and then revive this one, it would heal them all the way back up. And I didn't quite think about it that way. I didn't think of the word revive as being used that way, I guess. Anyway, those guys died. Looking sick.
This is a major problem,
Russ.
You must act immediately.
That guy's dead. No, he's not dead. He's sick. But ticks.
What would you recommend in this situation?
Go here. Extract that. Business as usual. Found nothing. Why? Why are they finding nothing? Where are they? Are they in here that they're finding nothing? Exhausted and poor. Let's do that. Still good here. Exhausted here. Let's put them there. All right.
I thought you might want to know this.
Someone left extremely dissatisfied. Who cares? We got three whole stars at the top. We don't care if one person's dissatisfied in my park. Let's see. Opals. Okay. Take those and sell them. Now we're back up to 50,000. So we got $50,000 to kind of just play around with. And I think what I'll continue to do, like the last time... What's this guy mad about? What's he upset about? Look at him. Looks like it hasn't been cleaned in months. So he's also kind of concerned about cleaning and stuff. Whoops, where are we going? Into the bushes.
Welcome back.
We're gonna hire all the cleaners we can. 10! Up to 10! Well, that's new. That must have been fixed in the mod. I don't think I need...
It's a shame to let them
go. I don't need 10. I need maybe at most 7. Let's keep employed. And I think I have a cleaner station way at the other end here. Yeah.
It's good to know you're keeping smart.
So I'm gonna
move.
Hire a couple more of those guys. Because it is getting dirty. Despite me putting little trash cans, as you can see right here, I put trash cans along. But it's such a long stretch of road that it does get dirty quite a bit. What's he crying about? This park is so filthy. I think I saw a rat. What? But I got trash bins. I got cleaners. Look at the cleaners are on the way.
Thinking of family and friends back home? Why not purchase some official Jurassic Park souvenirs to really make them jealous? Available
oh, good.
From your nearest souvenir stand.
So we now have the amenity of a souvenir stand, which of course I'm going to put in almost right away. I think right, should I put it right beside the burgers and stuff? I'm going to put it maybe in this long stretch where there's not a lot of anything else. Kind of like right there. Ooh! I like the new texture on the T-Rex floaty thingy. Little balloon has a cool texture to it.
Haha. I like it.
What would you recommend in this situation?
Alright. I can now breed styracosaurs.
Can I can
build souvenirs. And let's see what else I should do. Do we have a vaccine?
Great.
Yes. So I'm going to research the last possible disease that they can get. And I had already started before, and it picked up where I left off, so that is good.
What are your instructions?
Styracosaur remains. And gold.
Would you like us
Very
to
good. Do? Got some gold. Sell it for a few thousand. And some Styracosaur
no problem.
Remains. Get that as well. Okay. So let's see. What
How
am I going to have here? They cost me $1 each. I'm going to charge them $10. Should I give them a free gift as well? Should it be? Keychain? Snowball? A button? I think a button. And JP balloon or a fun bag or a dino toy. I'm thinking the balloon. I like seeing people walking around with a little balloon above their heads. Let's see. See what the balloon looks like? There it is. You can see it. That girl has it. A little tiny yellow balloon. Looks good. Has the Jurassic Park logo on it and everything. Alright. Stop moving the camera
here?
Around and see what we got here. No fossil findings. Where? It just says one of our dig teams. And doesn't say which one.
What are your instructions?
Your dig team in the Hell Creek Formation B has found nothing.
I'd like your thoughts on this.
Okay, Styracosaur's at 74%. So, good. What's this unhappy? Was this the unhappy guy? What's he unhappy about? I wish they would do something about the crowds. The crowds. Interesting.
Hi there.
We got 90 people. I could bring the price up a bit, I guess. I don't know how else to thin out a crowd. They form themselves. I don't know. Alright, what I'm going to do right here, I think. Can we build another amenity here? A restroom, kiosk, something like that? Environment, traction. Ah, viewing dome. Perfect. That's what I want. Okay, so that's what I'm going to put right by the souvenir stand. And I'm going to put it... How far out can I go? About to here. Yeah, right there. I like the way the texture looks on this.
Thanks for stopping by.
Entry fee, I'm going to put it up. 1%. Okay, someone said to look up here. And it'll tell you, like, the percentage of... Hold on. It doesn't seem to change. Oh, it goes to 11%. If I fiddle with this. If it's free. It doesn't seem to change. If I charge $70. Whatever this... This number doesn't quite change fast enough. Someone said to kind of pay attention to these icons and about how the length should be and the price, how that should be. I think it started at, what was it, $20, $25, something like that. So I'm going to put it to 30 and I'm just going to put this up a little bit. We're going to see how that number changes over time. The other thing was the viewing... platform.
Hello.
And it has the same numbers. It says 44. And I don't really know what these three red, green, and blue. And then what is this last one? Trash? The waste? I kind of have a feeling that the red, green, and blue has to do with the fee, duration, and the name. So, if that is green up to there with it like this, what if I put it all the way up? See what happens. Will this little green thing change at all? Or I guess what I should do is put it all the way down. Give them no time to do it and see what happens. Is the top of the graph bad or is it good? And that's something that I kind of have to learn. But again, it just doesn't change.
Good to see you again.
Doesn't change fast enough for me to make like an adjustment, you know? Because I'm sure that that's what that these three things are. Are in relation to these three things, right? And that's kind of what people were telling me in the comments, is that if I adjust them, like this thing, I can see if the name is bad or not, but I don't know. Like, I just changed it now. It's definitely better as a wonder window. And this little thing did change a little bit. Bad is that one, good is that one. So, the better it is, the taller this scale is, I think, okay? This just doesn't change. Doesn't change at all, doesn't matter, apparently. Closed by manager? I don't know what we have to have it set to, honestly. Doesn't seem to matter, whatever I press.
Welcome.
Let's go back here, let's take a look at this again. Ooh! Scenic platform does way better. Okay. So we're gonna leave it the scenic platform. I don't know. These other two really mean. So that's kind of the big difference there, is that I don't know what they mean yet.
What would you like us to do?
Mail. Let's take a look at mail. Fossil shipment, don't care. Ooh! We got T-Rex remains.
What would you like us to do?
Yes, indeed you do. Okay. We do. Let's take care of those. Look at that. Yes. We're already up to like 100,000. We're just making money so fast
now. What should we do here?
Okay, research is done, so let's do cash machine. Let's milk people for all the money they're worth. Okay, so let's take a look at this one.
I'm glad you stopped by.
We can do it's the same graph, right? But I don't know why it has the three things here. Am I charging too much? I don't really know that one. I don't know how to read those yet.
Thanks for stopping by.
This, it just has a little trash waste production, I guess.
Welcome.
How much waste it makes for the park. I don't know what that is either. Alright, so a lot of road over here that has nothing to it. But I'm gonna expand this road. Let's go all the way. All the way. All the way to this land over here. It flattens. Let's see if that's good enough. This, and then like this, and I'm gonna actually get rid of, sounds silly, but I'm gonna get rid of the visitor shelter for now. Here we go.
It's good to
so
know
now we got the road goes all the way around the park, which is really good. Really, really good. And I think what I was going to try to do, I don't know if it would be a good idea.
Welcome back.
But I was actually going to see if I could maybe separate the carnivores with the herbivores. Because otherwise they will attack each other quite a bit. Even then, the carnivores will attack each other. So I guess it doesn't really matter. But I was going to separate them and then have a road go in between. But I guess it doesn't really matter at the end of the day. Does it? Right, so all the way over to here. Okay. Right around here. And over here, I was actually going to do a park entrance. Another park entrance. Way over here on the opposite end of the park. Which I think would be a really good idea. I think what I'll do is actually kind of just make it so it can fit right on the corner there. So like that. Can fit right there, right? Nope, not with those two. There we go. That should do it. Like that. Ta-da! There we go. Cost me $5,000, but there's another park entrance here now. And what goes with the park entrance? Always a cleaner station, I always say. And I should have a ranger station as well. Okay, so there's the cleaner station. Hire a bunch of people. Let's fire one. Click too many times. And a ranger station. Yeah. Put the ranger station right. It doesn't need to be right against the road. I wonder if I could build like a little island for the ranger station. Would that be cool? Hold on. I wanna put the ranger station down and then like take water. See, that's what I feared. I wouldn't be able to. That's as small as I can make it. Oh well, that's still kind of cool the way that it looks like that. Yeah.
It's good to know you're keeping an eye on things.
Right, so there's my new ranger station. It's looking good.
What should we do here?
Okay.
Great.
More stuff to extract.
Ladies and gentlemen, should you find yourself short of cash, cash machines are now located at the park entrance for your convenience.
Speeds up the growth in the hatchery. Automatically immunizes dinosaurs. I want that, because then I don't have to worry about diseases ever. And then we're set to go. Hello. So what can we make now for a dinosaur? Ooh, I think I saw a Triceratops. Ooh, yes, indeed. DNA is only at 50%, though.
What should we do here?
55%, to be technical. And he's, meanwhile, finding more Pachycephalosaur. Montosaur, Carithosaur, look at them. They're kind of cool. They're only at 55% as well. Okay, small carnivore, just him. Large carnivore, nothing yet. So we do have some Tyrannosaurs coming soon, but not yet.
Great to see you again.
Let's go back here. I want to make at least a Triceratops or two or three. Let's do three.
No problem.
And I'm actually going to make a hatchery way... Let's make it over here. Just so that we can make a couple things at once if we need. So, dinosaur, hatchery.
Great to see you again.
And I'm going to make... Ooh, look at these guys.
Yep.
We'll make a full five of them. This is going to be exciting.
Great to see you again.
Can't wait to see the new Triceratops. Looks kind of realistic, I think. Maybe. Maybe how they looked, I don't know.
This is a...
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a special announcement.
Take care of that in a second.
Our newest five-star attraction, the heroic herbivore Triceratops.
Wow.
This gentle giant will put a smile on the faces of those visitors who long to see a vegetarian who fights back. Please enjoy.
Oh, I just love the way that it looks. Look at the texture of his skin. So cool. Wow. That is really, really nice. Okay, and all the way over here. What else we got? We got this new Styracosaur. Look at him too. He's got the same kind of textures. Interesting red crest. Very cool. You guys know that Styracosaur is one of my favorites. So I'm happy to see him. I have to say though, he's running. There's already two of them here. Are they gonna like butt heads and stuff? What are they gonna do? Different signs of dominance. They're getting along okay, I think. I hope. Hopefully. They both are whining and complaining. This guy seems alright, though. This other one. Yeah. Oh, I'm sure that... Now that the safari gets to see all these different types of dinosaurs, yeah, now it's going to be really good. Oh boy, these guys. Noisy. I like how they flip their little tails while they're on the ground like that. Very cool. I'm just so thrilled about the Triceratops. I'm just so amazed by them. Just the way that they act now and stuff. Very cool. Alright, what else we got?
Interesting.
Pachycephalosaur died. It's looking extremely sick. Go. Let's see. Oh no. Dino attack? Uh oh. It looks like our little Albertosaur. Where is he? Where's our Albertosaurus? There he is. Did he kill a Pachycephalosaur? I don't know if he did. It's gotta be him. Unless they were just headbutting and the guy died, but...
This is a complete disaster. Will you do something now?
Disease, it says. And I don't like that message. That throws me off.
This is a complete disaster. Will you do something now?
See, it says that it's a disease, but it's not. That upsets me.
Okay,
deleting stuff.
What would you like to do here?
Many visitors are leaving. They are extremely dissatisfied with the quality of the park. Why? Did we need to bring our own food? Can't find a decent meal. Can't find anything to eat. Where can I find a kiosk? Okay. I think I get the hint. We've got two of them. One, two, three. We've got three of them. But definitely need way more, especially for the people. Where they start to complain is like this person who hasn't seen anything yet. See, they want food. Everybody over here wants food. Where do they start wanting food? It seems like right around here they probably want food. So I'm going to put one over here, and then I'll put one over on the other side too. So kiosk. And then we're going to end it. Amenity, there we go. Looking for the right thing. right by the cleaner station. Oh, and I need a restroom beside it, of course. Always put a restroom beside a kiosk.
Welcome.
And we're just going to give them burger. Burger and fries. Charge them 14 bucks for it. There we go. And I need to make one all the way over here. I'll make one over here, too. So, kiosk. And a bathroom beside it. Here we go.
How are you
today?
And
this will just be sandwich and maybe a salad. That much would be fine. So there we go. See, look at that. See, there are already two of them going in there. This one's going to go in there. It's great. Everybody's happy now. Or at least they will be. These guys all will be when they finally get to the kiosk. In the meantime, I still have to keep building up the rest of the park. But it's looking great, I think. We look at the overview. We've got lots going on around the park already. We got lots of new dinosaurs. Soon we're going to be able to have Tyrannosaurus Rex. Styracosaur is getting better.
What should we do here?
Okay. Everything's getting better. So with that, I think we're going to end it here. Let me just rush back to our new Triceratops, which I love. And we're going to end it with them. So we'll see you guys next time. Share this video on Twitter and Facebook. Subscribe if you haven't already. Do all those other awesome things people do. This guy's whining noise is ruining my outro, but I don't mind. We'll see you guys next time on Jurassic Park Operation Genesis.